I still need to get those control cores from the Grimhorns with So. So, you there? I'm near the Grimhorn site.
On my way.
Good to see you, Aloy. Let's go get those control cores.
There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
We did it. You okay?
A bit winded. But I'll be all right. You've got the control cores? I can take them from here.
Two control cores, as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably sort through those cores in no time. I should check up on her when I get the chance.
Use their focuses to send all kinds of messages.
Closing in on the signal. Oh, yeah. I was here before Zoe told me about this place. I guess they were leaving offerings to the land god. That looks like something fried them. Whatever did it might still be around. There's the land god. But I'll have to deal with those machines before I install the reboot code. I think that's all the machines. Time to install this code on that land god. Uh-oh. Stormbird. Must have been what killed those Utaru. Okay, let's get this code inside. I should install this code on that land god. Let's try this again. Nice and easy. One down. Been here before. But now I know what this place means to the Utaru. Land God must be down there somewhere. Time for a swim. I think the Land God is underneath that water. Down here. You better stand up and it's not now. This should help you get back on track. That should do it. Be the shrine for the land god to go. Must be past the land. Let's take a look. There, up on that ledge. Gotta climb up to that land god. Looks like this one's been here for a while. I won't be able to install the reboot code with these vines in the way. But where there's vines, there's a metal flower. I just have to find it. There, the flower. If I can deactivate it, the land god will be free from the vines. But I'll have to find a way up there. Some of the vines are gone, but the land god's still trapped. I can grab this from my stash later. holding up? There we go. Should be able to access that cave now. Dreadwing carcass. It must have dropped the flowers and then crashed. Looks like I can climb up the side of the cliff. Might help me get to that metal flower. Now I just need to get rid of these vines. Time to get this code installed. This'll help you get better.
What is she doing to Locke?
Aloy,
you
made it.
So is back.
All of the land gods have been updated. Now to send out the reboot signal. Beginning. Gaia told me this would happen. To all of them. Do, T, So, and the rest. She called it a reboot sequence. But I didn't think it would be so beautiful. Soon the land gods will return to tilling the soil as they once did.
Zo, the chorus wants a word.
Of course they do.
Do you want me to come?
No need. I'll just tell them that our lands will soon bloom again. Who are they to argue? Find me later, then I'll tell you how it went.
Good luck.